Happy Pi Day. Either do pizza today or a choco pie. Monday, day after the brackets were announced. We got four Virginia teams in there. We got Norfolk State, 16 seed, becoming a familiar name in there. And then we have Longwood, first time in many, many years, where the great Jerome Kersey went of the Trailblazers. Virginia Tech, number 11 seed, I believe, and playing Texas. And of course, the team that Mr. Met and I were watching yesterday with the big upset over Davidson. Richmond is in there, number 12 seed. How about them spiders? How about this hospital, Robbie? By the way, I will be doing a video on the filling out of the brackets, so of my brackets. So stay tuned for that. Probably coming up probably Wednesday. Stick to just a Robbie. Still don't see the schedule. Still not seeing the schedule this month. Well, I know where I'm not going to go today, and that's the that other wing, because I know what happened there last week. Not a good scene, was it? You saw some of these earlier. Definitely more flowers coming out. Yet snow remnants. It's a strange day. Weather-wise here, Monday Pi Day. It's also weird seeing like the salt out here on the streets. Time of year. See that? All right, guys. Have a good one.